Public art matters in Boston because it offers something new and unexpected in our shared spaces.
Importance of public art in the community is just a reflection of who's here.
So we're hoping people walking by might say, how can I bring this into my life more?
You don't always see people from marginalized communities taking up space and representing their culture, where they're from, so this is dope.
It brings community together, and I think that we need opportunities where we can come together.
Boston can be segregated, and if we don't know a person who might look differently than us, then we might not feel like we belong in the same space.
It exposes people to diversity.
Bringing new ideas of the possible to very accessible spaces.
And it's cool to watch kids look at it and to see themselves in the art.
To put local artists on the map at a national and international scale.
To create a thought-provoking, equitable, and dynamic experience, while at the same time providing Boston's residents with a free and easy way to interact with public art.
To bring awareness to the rich history and culture that we have here with our artists and really recognize the work that's being done culturally here in Boston.
Creating a sense of unity in Boston. Boston has a lot of different neighborhoods with their own character, different populations. So I'm just really excited to be immersed in different spaces that are so rich with history.
I think Boston could use more really strong third spaces, so spaces that are not home or work. And I think especially even for local residents, being a Bostonian myself, there's so many spaces in Boston I have yet to explore. And I think having so many different sites, it'll be fun to just spend a day or a few days going to all the sites and exploring.